Hey kids, it's Flex. Went and seen the Seether concert last night, and it was a hell of a show. The Sick Puppies didn't show up. They claimed that the bass player had bronchitis, so that's the rumor I heard. I also heard that they got in a fight with the rest of the bands and got booted for the last three shows. Whatever. Seether kicked ass all over the place, played an extra long set list, and sounded just like they do on the album. It rocked. Flex says, it rocked.